Hey everyone, it's another Saturday night in Vegas, and I heard the Tropicana has a new buffet. It's called the Savor Buffet, and I can't wait to take you inside to take a look. So here we go.
So we're here at the Savor, the buffet at the Tropicana. Let's see, look at this. It's low ceilings, but you can walk into it. It's a seating area, and I think this is the buffet here. So through here, so I think it goes wraps around all the way around here. Let's see. Then we'll start off with the salads.
The size of the buffet seems pretty moderate, not too large, but for $35, it looks like there's some value there. Nice peas, some dressing here.
Nice potato salad. Ooh. I think this is your burger sandwich station.
Nice to be able to customize your own burger, make it the way you want.
Hi there. Oh my goodness.
This is comfort food at its finest.
The corn looks lovely. And that's prime rib? Oh wow. Thank you. Oh, look at that. All nice and pink. Oh. So they have salmon, pastas. Is this fried onion? Oh, fried clams, nice. Oh my goodness. I think that looks like tuna or swordfish with couscous. This is beautiful.
Looks like tuna here. Beautiful seared tuna. Oh, wonderful chicken. Look at the beef. My goodness, some veggies. The rice will stay away from. Oops, sorry, didn't mean to toss you around there.
Beautiful seafood. Some. Those prawns are huge. How's the food so far?
I don't know.
Alright, I'll get out of your way there. Mussels. And parmesan.
Those are some of the largest shrimp I've ever seen.
Wow. I think that's the bread station. We'll stay away from that. And then this is the Italian station. So I think they'll do pasta's there for you. There's a lot of sauces, a pasta station. Let's see, choose, what does it say? Choose your pasta, choose your sauce, and choose your toppings.
Did you
sign a
filming form?
Did
you
have us
to film?
Oh, seriously?
I'm just joking.
Oh, okay. How are you? How are you doing?
I'm good.
Oh, this looks fantastic, by the way.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, thanks. Oh, wow.
So that's it for the savory portion of the buffet. It's a small buffet, but it's got quality comfort food.
This is the dessert station. Okay, so these desserts are definitely top notch here. Chocolate mousse, and it looks wonderful. Pistachio raspberry shot. Let's see that. Yeah, that's the description there. Wow. A little bit of raspberry at the bottom gives it a nice little tartness, and then a beautiful pistachio mousse. And then I think that's a tiramisu cup. My weakness is a tiramisu. Let's see what else we have down here. Chocolate mousse. I'm trying to contain myself. I'm jittering the camera here. This is a cheesecake shot. Down here. mousse. Marshmallow pops, a little too sweet. Nice, almost like a brownie bite or a little tart.
Hi, how are you?
Oh, hi, nice to see you too.
Nice.
Hi. Thanks. Beautiful buffet. Yeah. Thank you. Thanks. So I'm going to grab my plate and enjoy the meal, but you know what? At $35, this is really a good value buffet, but priced at a premium one. So maybe give it a pass. Well, hope you enjoy, and thank you for watching.